All right, and we leave you with this, South Florida. Some good news, a reason to celebrate in Weston today. The Weston YMCA reopened its pool, and why not do it with the blessing of an Olympian? Speaking of sports, two-time Olympian Connor Jaeger joined the mayor to rededicate to the pool. The Weston YMCA pool underwent a $280,000 renovation, and Mike is heading there right after the show.
Like
it does look like fun.